super dull blade, but they've been cutting good. I've been getting them from Jerry's Resharp, which is a company based out of Kentucky. Some of the best sawmill blades I've ever had. That's my favorite part. Kind of see the process of tree, mill, building a bar top out of this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful piece of cedar. We got the rough cuts down, the rough schematics down. I'm gonna run it through the joiner real quick just to get a nice, nice flat edge on the backside that's going up against the wall. And then we just get to sanding. I'm excited to get this one done. It's gonna be pretty. Absolutely beautiful. My favorite wood to work with by far. All right, so I used the belt sander to kind of knock down some of the high sides when it was in the sawmill. I'll be here with this for a while, and what I'm doing, I'm just stepping down. So starting with an 80, and even on the belt sander, it was a little finer grit than I would normally start, but that's what we had. But I'm gonna go 80, 120, 180, 220, and then we'll see how it goes. So instead of having like a 20 minute hyperlapse of me sanding and sanding and sanding, I'm just know that what you just saw is the same process I'm gonna do for a while.